In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an SNS trigger to an existing Lambda function so that whenever there's a new message on a topic, the function will automatically run. Let's have a look at the AWS Lambda dashboard. In the last episode, we created this billing service function from a blueprint. But it's also very easy to take an existing function like this entry point to our fulfillment service and hook it up to SNS. Let's open the function and quickly have a look at the function code. All we do in this simple example is printing some information into the execution log. First, that this is the fulfillment service, and then we read the subject and the message. In this case, we're expecting a JSON object from the record sent by SNS and print them to the log too. Now let's scroll back up and have a look at the function configuration. Currently, we don't have a trigger. To add a new one, let's click on Add Trigger. Now we can select from a wide range of trigger sources. But what we're interested in is SNS. Let's select our topic. And Lambda will automatically add the necessary permissions. Click Add, and we can see that everything has been set up. We could add another trigger, or scroll down and have a look at the trigger details in the Trigger section of the Configuration tab. We have added this trigger to the Events topic, and we can use this link to directly jump into the SNS console. Let's do this in a new tab. Now, this is the Events topic, and if we scroll down, we can see all subscriptions. The email subscription from episode 2, the billing service from episode 3, and now also our fulfillment service. Let's go and publish a test message. I'm going to add a subject, a message, this is going to be used for service-to-service communication, so I'll give it a JSON object, and click on Publish Message. Now let's go back to the Lambda function, open the Monitoring tab, and click on View Logs and CloudWatch. Let's open up the log stream, and we can see that the function has been invoked. And this is how easy it is to connect a Lambda function to an SNS topic. You only have to add a trigger to the existing function. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to put an SQS queue between SNS and the Lambda function. This is a useful pattern if you want to make sure that the Lambda function finishes with each individual message before picking up the next, especially if someone sends many messages at once. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and you'll get notified when that video comes out.